explain your philosophy of experimentation, and maybe after. Explain your philosophy of experimentation, and maybe after you explain, you can also give an example as to how you experimented rapidly with Huvu, and how that positively impacted your business.
I can go first, and then you can give your philosophy. I think for us from day one, because we were creating a category, right? We were doing something that nobody had really ever done before.
Yeah.
It was kind of like a traditional industry, but we were bringing it into the startup space. But even in the startup space, there didn't really exist anything that looked like our company. So we were like, everything that we need to find out by ourselves, because there's not a lot for us to draw on. And the only way we could do that was through experiments. So, you know, we would be like, what would work in marketing? And I would be like, oh, maybe like Instagram would work. And then Yashila would be like, maybe WhatsApp would work. How do we find out the answer? Like, you go out there and try it, right? And I think the key to that has always been finding, like, knowing ahead of time what you want to find out, like, what is the question that you're trying to answer? What's the cheapest way to answer it? Because at the end of the day, you are a startup. And you know, like, how can you bring in other people to your experiments, right? Because, you know, us sitting here in our cabin and, like, discussing things, it's just going to be an echo chamber. But when you run these experiments and you involve other people in it and you go out into the world and just kind of put it out there, that's when you get the most valuable feedback and the feedback that you can actually end up using, right?
So I think that's
a brief ethos of like what I think.
Yeah, and just to kind of add to that, right? At least personally for me, when it comes to experiments, they push me to try new things, right? When you look at it as an experiment, it's not scary anymore. It's something that's exciting and you know it has potential. It's not like, oh my God, is this going to sink my company? But you're like, oh, if it works out, great. It's going to take me to the next level. If it doesn't, it was just an experiment. I've always been the kind of person who like preps way more than you need to. And I'm like always doing research because I'm too scared to start. Like even with Huvu, right? Like there was so much time spent into research and one day we were like, you know what? We just got to rip the band-aid and start what we want to do. And that was the best learning because all the research was great, but like till you did it, like half the things that the kind of stuff that came up didn't come up till then. So now it's just like, you know, we can sit and discuss and research and do all these studies on whether something will work or not. But if we started off as an experiment, even in a small scale, then we actually know whether it's going to work or not.